Hello there, and welcome to Spring Watch with me, Bert Oddie. And today we are focusing on these two tables here. Now let's see how many birds we can get on today's show. Now let's get started.
Oh, I better get in quick. There's a bird shower here. The table on the far right is what my dad made on Saturday when he had 12 pints of Guinness. And on the left hand side here is the second table, which my dad's friend George made when he just had 2 cups of tea. And this is the point in the show where we sit and wait for the starlings to come across. Right, this bird over here is what we call the farting bird. He's eating yesterday's Brussels. That isn't going to help him, is it? I mean, it's bad enough for me, I wonder what it's like for him, eh? Pwah, I can smell this one from here. Here comes the starlings, back for the dinner. As you can see here, they are really tucking into it. Hang on a minute, is that a bird nest over there? Oi, hurry up, Dad, we've got an expensive film crew here. You're wasting time. Oh, hang on a minute, that's not a bird's nest, that's my dad's wig that fell off the line. Hello, Dad, you still got your pegs in your flipping wig, you twit. Right, we have to be very quiet here. Waiting for Robin. Oh, there's Robin! I wonder where Batman is. Here he is in slow motion, watch very carefully. Now over here, this is a close-up of George's tea table. And now let's see what birds are on here. If you look over there, there's some sparrows feeding in the bush. Here comes the greedy beggars. And look over there. The doves are eating the Brussels that fall off the table. They'll be farting in a minute, watch out. Pwah, that stinks again. Pwah. And now the sparrows have got a song for us because they have been eating the canary seeds. Thank you.
had fish and chips and mushy peas for dinner. Oh. 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 Whoa. Oh. And now, is that Brussels or mushy peas? Do farts have lumps in it?
No, they don't.
Well, I've shit myself then, haven't I? Oh. That's the end of Spring Watch. Good night.